I'll see you tomorrow at 5.
Yeah.
Don't be late this time.
Don't worry. Hey, I was wondering if on Tuesday I could have off. I want to see what's wrong with my jaw or tooth or whatever.
Yeah, you should be able to. I'll get back to you tomorrow, though. Have a good night.
Thanks. You too.
Hi, can I help you with something?
Hi, yeah, I just wanted to look at those shoes. I'll be quick, I swear.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Maybe you can go to a different store. Hi, how can I... Hello. Do you have any socks?
Don't you have any?
No, we don't have any.
Look, I'm on a time restraint. Fine, whatever.
We're closed.
I'm
sorry, we're closed.
I know, I'm late.
Come on, we've talked about this.
Something came up. I just don't have any shoes.
It was hard for me to get you this job. I have to fire you.
No. It's just the night, I swear.
You've said that before.
I know. Just...
I'm sorry, Lisa, but you're fired.
I gotta go.
Thanks for letting me in.
Oh, yeah, it's no problem. The shoes you're looking for are right over there.
Great. Wait, what are you doing here?
Thanks.
I didn't have a choice. I have to run from him.
He almost threw me out of the window. Yeah. I was thinking of heading west tomorrow.
Ceaseless in its song that grinds long after time.